besides importing media from your computer, you can also record video and audio with Filmora. That's actually the way that I use to record these videos. If you go to record and you press record PC screen, you will see this main option screen for recordings where you can make some selections, but you can also expand that by pressing the arrow down on the right side of that screen. And that is the place where you can select a whole bunch of stuff. Where do you want to store the recordings, and do you want to display a circle when you click the mouse, and that sort of stuff. And you can also activate your webcam, so you can combine your screen with your face by clicking that. And as soon as you do that, you see the pop-up window with your face on it. And when you go to record again and you press record from webcam, you see your own face on the webcam. And if you click the record button, it will record the image from your webcam, and you can use that any way you want.